We're here at Riverbanks Zoo and Garden today for Party for the Planet, which is actually our celebration for Earth Day. And Riverbanks is one of 130 zoos and aquariums from across the nation that we celebrate together for one of the largest celebrations across North America. Today here specifically though, we have lots of fun things for family-friendly activities. We have conservation talks. We have themed animal enrichment. We have activities here, of course, that we'll talk about what you can do to be an environmental steward. So littering, of course, it's not just an ugly thing. Of course, it's not just an eyesore for South Carolina. There's lots, of course, repercussions. And so it's going to be for our wildlife, for our habitats, and for humans as well. It's expensive to clean up, number one. It is, of course, you know, a public health issue, but it also does affect our wildlife. And that could be something as simple as entanglement or consumption, ingestion. But it, obviously the biggest problem is it could be something that's fatal. And it is something that affects our habitats here in South Carolina, whether it be on land, as opposed to even just our waterways and our sea as well.
So you guys, it does matter what we do up here, such as taking that pledge to end your use of plastic straws.
And the biggest problem, of course, in the last couple of years has been plastic pollution. So plastic pollution has become an epidemic. And it's something that is, again, not just on land, but leaching into our seas. And so with that being a large part of that being plastic, the problem with that is that it's not, the earth doesn't digest it. And so that's a problem then, of course, we have to kind of tackle a little bit at a time here to see what can we do then to approach for a single person, an individual, to make a difference. And believe it or not, the individuals here, or of course, in America alone, we use over 500 million plastic straws a day, which to put that in perspective, that could wrap around the earth 2.5 times. So that's a lot. It's a lot of litter. So what we figure we do is tackle that first, then one step at a time. So it's not just a straw. What we want to do is encourage them then, of course, to take the next step. So it's not just a straw, it's a step in the right direction.